About everybody. Everybody's doing a fish.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Everybody's doing a fish. We'll be right back. Is the 20th anniversary of our album Why Do They Rock So Hard. So to celebrate, we are going to play one song from that album right now. Enjoy.
I don't wanna try not to be late. What I'm looking to is name. I just wanna be someone.
much. It's a beautiful chord.
You made it. We got a guy here.
When I'm in the office, I'm gonna pull a jacket.
Myself. And you wanna be just like me, cause I can't think of no one else. And you know it's really great, put your body right in your face. Gonna put some little girls in the eye. Look out, baby, it's gonna be a fucking thousand and more.
Fucking having a good time so far. All right, he's having fun. Ask us if we're having a good time.
We don't care.
Ah!
Yeehaw.
I feel the same way.
Sorry. What?
Johnny Christmas, are you having a good time? What do you mean, no?
Yes!
Oh, he said yes. All right. You guys give it up for the Real Big Fish horn section. Saxel Rose. Johnny Christmas. And my bro from another hoe, Billy Cottage, everyone, on the trombone. Something tells me you're going to be seeing a lot of these guys tonight. This next one goes like this. 1, 2, 3, 4! Count it off. Stepping on my pedal board, dude. No more guitar. About you.
How's it go?
I wrote this song about you.
Derek, why? Just to.
And I think you suck.
That's exactly right.
I wrote this song about you.
Baby.
I wrote this song about you.
Oh, pretty mama.
Just to let you know that I hate your guts. And I think
you suck.
Look at your face.
Good times.
So cheers.
So
cheers, bro.
Cheers.
Cheers.
All right.
So we're the Real Big Fish. Less Than Jake is up next. And then Anti-Flag.
Anti-Flag.
Anti.
Is it Anti or Anti?
I think it's Anti. No, it is Anti.
It's Anti?
Anti.
I'm gonna ask them about that. I'm gonna play a country song. Call me up last night in tears. Did you miss me after all these years? I've been waiting here so long. Wait for it.
Don't resist my man.
finished with your new boyfriend. Ask me if you could come back home.